Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel, We're the Movie Couple. I'm Wendy.
I'm Dustin.
And we're about to watch the final trailer for Disney's The Nutcracker and The Four Realms.
I'm curious to learn a little bit more about this because I've only seen the very, very first one. Mm-hmm. And I'm curious on how much more of, is it going to be more like a musical? Is it going to be more like a
Narnia. I think it's going to be more like Narnia, but because you have the Nutcracker title in it, Misty Copeland is involved in this. Okay. I honestly would like to see some ballet in this trailer.
There better be.
That's like, yeah. Give me some ballet.
Right, well, didn't we see ballet in the first one?
Merry Christmas, Clara.
Godfather.
Your gift this year will be something you'll never forget. Most people don't realize there are troubled realms within our world.
I think that's cool. That's a new way for her to find her present. There she is. Clara Knightley?
Hold the key to their secrets.
It's like Narnia.
Yeah.
Similar to Narnia.
Remember, Clara, nothing is as it seems.
Where am I?
I'm like a little
Alice.
You're in the Four Realms, Princess Clara.
Princess?
At your service, Your Majesty.
Maybe I have been spending too much time in the attic. Welcome to our world. The land of snowflakes. Oh. The land of flowers. And the land of sweets.
Oh, that's the Four Realms.
But the fourth realm. This is where our troubles began.
She has to save this one, I bet.
Mother Ginger started this war.
Don't you know it's dangerous here?
Whoa. I hope you'll be the one to finish it.
It's time to save the kingdom.
It's just the laws of physics.
Do those laws always work?
As far as I know.
Ready.
Go. Wait, but he let go of his end of the
rope? No, he threw something down. This looks really cool.
It's cute. There's my battery.
She's gathering her forces.
You're the only one who can stop her.
I've been expecting you.
It's time.
Okay.
It looks really cool, but at one moment it just screamed Alice in Wonderland. And I'm like, that's when I made
bite
that
your
face.
Tongue.
All of a sudden I was like, oh, this is very Alice in Wonderland, to where when we first saw it, we were like, oh my gosh, this looks amazing.
Yeah.
This looks super cool.
I'm trying to see who it directs.
And it could very well turn into that. I'm hoping it doesn't.
But it looks really
cool. It looks like a fun adventure. More and more fantasy. And I just... I'm really excited to see it. But I just got a little nervous at one point, to where I'm like, this looks so Alice in Wonderland-esque.
I'm hoping that it is not what I like about it. It's a little bit different from the ballet, where Clara doesn't just it doesn't just end with her like throwing her slipper at the Mouse King, and then she sits there for the rest of the ballet as she gets like one or two solos in there.
Mm-hmm.
Like this one, young Clara is a lot more hands-on. She's like way more into battle. Like I know in the ballet, like I said in the beginning, she's like, oh my gosh, throws the shoe at the mouse, and then the prince takes her to his land. So this is a lot more involved. I like that. There are the four realms that she has to kind of fight to get back the fourth one. And I wonder if at the end, Helen Mirren, as Mother Ginger, I think they called her, like transforms into like a fairy. Like she was just like overtaken by some like dark spell. And then when she kills whatever evil forces are there, like everything unveils and it's like beautiful again. I don't know.
Well, I'll take your word on the storyline because I've actually never seen
that's
the ballet.
That's not the storyline of the ballet at all. So this is very different. So it's kind of sharing the same name and the music as Nutcracker, but and the characters, but the four realms and the battle or whatever, it's quite different from the ballet.
Yeah, but you're right. They're really giving her a hands-on role. Like, she's almost becoming a commander and charge into battle.
Yeah, I like it, though. I like that she's in her little outfit, and she's, you know, like you said, she's got her army of toy soldiers.
Mm-hmm.
Keira Knightley's voice was very different in this one.
Which one was Keira Knightley?
What, in the purple, the Sugar Plum Fairy.
Okay, I was looking at her, I was like, where do I know her from? But yeah,
Elizabeth.
Keira Knightley.
Yeah. So very different type of role for Keira, I would say. I didn't get to see as much ballet as I wanted to.
You got a little hint of it.
Yeah. Which,
but there might only be like one scene.
No.
There might only be that one scene where they actually
called
ballet. The rest of it might just be story, acting, and action.
Yeah, we'll see. Well, I mean, I like it so far. I think it's really pretty. I think the production is, it looks like a huge production on this one. The color is very vibrant. So I have faith in it, and I am looking forward to seeing this in November.
Cool.
Yeah. Well, you guys, that's it for this trailer reaction. Let us know what you thought of the final trailer in the comment section below. As always, thanks for visiting our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.